missed several calls from you. Yes, it's me. Did I wake you up? It looks like someone has accidentally dialed my number. It's all right. I'm still awake. But I do suggest placing your phone on your desk. You can't have a good night's sleep with your phone next to you. Don't worry, I'm almost done and we'll go to bed soon. Everyone has different sleep schedules. Sometimes I envy those who can enjoy deep sleep. Yes, but I'm already used to it. You don't need to apologize. It's time to sleep. Yes. Good night. I hope tomorrow will be a good day for a snow fight. The evolution of humanity is inevitable. Miss, not afraid of catching cold standing out in this wind? It's windy out. Next time, if you come early, wait for me in my office. Really? Then why is the tip of your nose frozen red? I saw you from a distance, looking just like a snowman set up in the street. Are you calling me devious again? Well, it's all your fault. The expression on your face was just asking to be pranked. Your hand is ice cold. It looks like the only warm place on you is your blushing face. All right, I won't tease you. Let's warm you up with a cup of tea first, shall we? Did you buy all these to give to the children? What a coincidence. I've got some for you as well. Yes, because you were coming. Then taste them carefully and see if they're different from the normal ones. Be careful when you drink it. Don't burn your tongue. Let me wipe that. If it bothers you, then I won't. If you all talk at the same time, we can't hear what you want to do. Let's make a snowman first, and then have a snowball fight. How does that sound? Thank you. Don't squirm. There's a snowflake stuck here. Yes, it must have blown down from the tree branch. It's not just the kids. I'm excited too. Stand up. If you squat too long, you'll start to get stiff. After all, you have to have a snowball fight with these kids. You just subbed out without waiting for me to come over? Just now, seeing you sitting here all alone and smiling so happily, I was too curious not to come over. Did you think of something happy? So aside from a world like this, what other worlds have you seen? True. I was just curious. A remark like that makes it sound like you've lifted the veil on reality. Why do I get the feeling you enjoy watching them eat more than you yourself enjoy eating? Yes, but it's because of your smile that I can't help smiling. I've seen you carrying boxes of cream puffs home quite a lot recently. Is that why? Has something happened? A healthier method. Actually, I do know one. Didn't you want to know a healthier method to relieve stress? I'm afraid you'll forget again, so listen to me very carefully this time. I've told you before, if you ever have any trouble, you can tell me about it. No matter if it's about a show or your life, you can tell me anything. Do you still think that a puff can help you more effectively than I? I'd be more curious about who would choose to keep a problem bottled up and not talk about it. I know. You're afraid of being a burden to others, but this is not a good habit to have. Furthermore, I would hope that I'm not just some other in your mind. Yes, she usually doesn't play with the other kids. And what? I was just trying to help you remember something. Is that not appropriate to do in front of a child? It's a possibility. This child reacts somewhat slowly to the outside world. Only something that catches her interest will trigger imitative behavior in her. If you take too much time with yours, it's going to fall. Thank you. Are you waiting for me to take care of that last bite of yours, too? With enough time and love, she can be like the other children too. Do you want to try to help her? If we can get permission to enter her world, then it's not a disturbance. Now, we just need to wait quietly for her to invite us in. If I sat there, I don't know where I'd put my feet. You'll have to do your best to fill in for me. You guys have fun drawing. I'll just watch from back here. Yes. After all, I want to see what this world is really like in your eyes, too. She's apologizing, isn't she? Came out in a crowd like this all by yourself? Want to walk? Or do you want to stick around and see the celebration fireworks? Come closer, so you don't get bumped again. That really nice world you speak of, is it just like this? Thank you. You're not coming along this time. If we meet again, I hope you'll remember these words you've spoken.